So the hernia training or the hernia teaching day is something which I did create and led on a few years ago, and I do plan to deliver for every group of junior doctors. So it does happen at least 3 times a year. It aims to give them in-depth knowledge of hernia. It will be a mix of lectures, presentations, and lab training, skill training on models. And I did work on it to expand it a little bit now. So this week we are delivering a full week of what I've called St. Thomas's Abdominal Wall Hernia Training Week. So over the course of the week, Monday, which was today, it will be the inguinal hernia and the groin hernia training day for our junior doctors, which would involve lectures, presentations, and training on models. They will have the chance, each of them, to do a hernia skin to skin in a relaxed atmosphere. For tomorrow, we will have our cadaveric abdominal reconstruction course. This is aimed more for senior trainees and is part of the Southeast London training program. And for the rest of the week, Wednesday, I run our specialized hernia clinic. So the same group of junior doctors which did join us today for the training, they will have a chance to see patients, take a history, examine the patients. And on Thursday, on Friday, they will have the opportunity to scrub in theater with cases with inguinal hernias. So they will have the full spectrum of hernia, including history, examination, operating real life, and seeing patient in clinic. So it's a full spectrum, and I'm planning to run this for every group of our trainees in the future.